Right here at the flats at UNF, early Saturday morning, a non-UNF student fired a gun into the air, and a track athlete for UNF was arrested. According to an email from UNF Public Relations, a party was going on, and many of the UNF athletes were in attendance, including some of the men's basketball team. A fight broke out between some of the people at the party, and the track athlete Darius Van Blount punched a men's basketball player in the face. That's when the non-student fired his gun into the air and ran away with Van Blount. UNFPD was able to track down Van Blount and the non-student. Van Blount was charged with armed burglary to a structure, battery, and resisting a police officer without violence. The non-student was charged with armed burglary to a structure and resisting a police officer without violence. The basketball player is suffering minor injuries, but he wasn't taken to the hospital. Men's basketball head coach Matthew Driscoll was at the scene. UNF President John Delaney said after the incident, quote, "I am saddened that such an incident took place. At this point, police are treating the party attendees as victims. We have no information at this time of the need for any disciplinary action toward any other UNF student," end quote. For UNF Spinnaker, I'm Patrick Lloyd.